And it all comes down to this. One more match. One more time. We need everybody's energy. One more time. Because it's time! It's time! It's time for the main event! Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Extreme War! Two WXW stars will begin in the ring, and at regularly scheduled intervals, 28 more stars will make their way out until all 30 are in the ring. The only way to be eliminated is to go over the top rope with both feet touching the ground. When we get to the final two competitors, the bell will ring and a normal match will happen where pinfalls can happen by pin, submission, or going over the top rope with both feet hitting the ground. The winner of the Extreme War will be the first and only WXW United States Champion! Introducing our first two stars.
Thank you. 1. Zelda Perez has entered the Extreme War.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Primo Johnson has entered the Extreme Rule.
Ladies and gentlemen, the last entrant is coming out in We're down to the final two. And that's the elimination from the final submission of Over the Top Rope. Wins the Extreme War.
I check on my grandkid. He's over there. He's the number one fan. He's up for everything. Takes everybody's hand. He's over there. See him coming up the aisle. He's a trip.
Thank you.